Alexis, I am busy. I don't need you barging in here like this. Now, if you've come here to talk about Amanda...
You know damn well why I've come here, Blake.
Yes, I know. You want in on those China Sea leases.
That's right.
You and I don't do business together, Alexis.
I'm disappointed in you, Blake. One should always try and separate business from displeasure.
Is there anything else I can do for you?
No. Well, yes. You could do me one small favor. Ashley Mitchell and I used to be very good friends. She's apparently vanished, and I'm trying to reach her. You don't happen to know where she is, do you?
Now, how would I know that?
What a good snap of you, Blake. Obviously taken by a professional. Ah, yes. Ashley Mitchell. Blake, one more lasting impression, affectionately, Ashley. How sweet. And how apropos. Do you know, I've heard men say that they'd go to the ends of the earth for her. Made any reservations, Blake? I mean, she is beautiful.
If you will excuse me, I have to leave to go to a meeting.
Beautiful and full of surprises. Bit like me, wouldn't you say?